Now editing. Once you have transcribed, somebody has to edit it also. Not like Indians, whatever, when I speak, I say sometimes, you see, do you understand, all these things need not be there, but they think that should be, nothing should be missed of mother. But I would say that something is needed. I mean, you cannot go on just adding these things after all. So we can remove some of these things, this type of pauses that I've used, because talking is different from writing. But in any case, when you do it, I'll have to go through them before we publish them. But so many lectures of mine have duplicates. Repetitions. So once you have done transcription, then we can see that, we can adjust. Sometimes certain things are to be said once, sometimes twice, and sometimes 108 times. For example, I am not guilty.